This is my 2004 Camry with 260,000 miles on it, and everything's wear. So I'm gonna show you guys, use my camera to show you guys, because I'm gonna replace that bearing right there. It's been making noise, wood, 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 like that. So I got two of them in there. I already replaced the front one. The front one's harder. The rear one's hopefully it's easier though. But I'm gonna working on that. I'm taking the tire off, and when I'm actually it's gonna replace it, let me get that dust off. So I won't have to breathe in this thing. So I clean this. Yeah, it make it easier when you have a cordless tool. That thing is pretty powerful though. From Harbor Freight too, that earthquake. It get everything out. It got that bearing out because of that one. So, not everything at Harbor Freight too is bad. That thing is pretty awesome, that earthquake. I take that bearing in the front. I can't move it, but that thing, just like, I had an air too also, but I'd rather use that one. It's easy. It's cordless. And yeah, I'm working on this thing. And I think, let me see. It got four bolts. One right here. You take that off right there. Okay. Then once I'm gonna show you more video. But let me use my real camera. For now, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Show you guys later. Bye.